No. Yeah, we can't do that, though. It needs to save its battery.
I like your camera.
Thank you.